hit the brakes and throw it in park. Just got done with a Winchout down here. It was a Chevy Traverse. They were trying to make a U-turn earlier and they had went into the ditch. Pretty easy. Didn't take long to get them out. Kind of swampy down there. No damage to their car, so that's good. It's like 5:30 in the morning, so should get home and into bed again by 6. Might be a busy weekend, we'll see. Make sure we got everything put away, strap. You can barely tell that I was here. Just gonna get pulled out here onto the road, turned around. That was a super easy winch out. They'd been waiting for a while. We weren't the primary tow company in this area, so they just sent the call over to us within the last half hour. I called them. They've been sitting in the ditch the whole time with the car, trying to get it out. Flew down here, got it out within, I don't know, 3-5 minutes. Went good.